Hello everyone. December 31st, last day on this year. And I made video because not just because actually. On the last happy mail I received some costume keeper from Shannon, so many security envelope, and I will made some times ago and some book from this envelope and call it like I remember booklets from envelopes. But in fact, this small book called Waterfall Envelopes Book. So I used that envelopes was from Shannon Costume Keeper and made another three file walls envelopes books, and on this video I want to show you that my books. So this is first, this is second, and this is set. So this I made just this I decided made something like spring book. This I decided made something like a summer book. So I show you. And on the spring and the summer book I will just try used picture here what just to spring topic, and here just summer topic. So this book, and you will saw how I will reused some card. So this was from some card. This just scrap. Here also scrap like a decorate. This I will used paper to the last happy mail. And you will saw I will use washi tape on the edge. This piece of fabric sent me some time ago Joyce Jetto, so I will use it. Here, from some card, I will like the three different rows, I will use like an envelope. I put here my altered playing card. This small handmade envelopes, and in envelopes it just brown paper. I fold it to some right. So this is this page, and to decorate I will use some different paper, and just mostly this book I will make like a collage. So this from picture from envelope, just from notepad cover. Inside I put brown paper napkin. I glue napkin on brown paper. Oh, and another card, just a second. And I found some book, and on that book was children paint owl. So I decided put in this card. So this is that. So two card. This is another card, just collage vintage photo to lady and some girl, and this. Here just picture two lady from some magazine. Here vintage photo cat and flower. Here on envelope I put two blank card, like some. Here just from paper cup. I like this. It's something like a watercolor picture on paper cup. I will put here just because this is summer. Here I connect another playing card with red old playing card. And this is just some vintage. Here flower. And some girl inside. I put another my playing card, altered, and some three card. Here just photo from vintage lady, hat and flower. Another vintage photo, some collage I made. Inside just this card, blank card, open like so, and it's mom and two small birdie. It's here. Not all. And this, the world is your oyster. This altered playing card. So this is here. Here just, I don't want it glue something on this part, so I used only some border and vintage photo mother with boy. Here envelope, and in envelope I made this tag, so it's go like you will don't so like so. Not easy to put the stack because the inside little bit fold something, I don't know what, but okay. And here I put another three altered playing card, us and man, vintage photo, dragonfly, another owl. And this card to journaling, but I glue some picture from envelope, and this is on some Ukrainian town, Chuguyev, call it this town. So this is that. So this is first my book. Just this is just collage book, not topic, but just collage. So another this book, spring book. So I used some connection paper. Sorry. Shannon Green made this paper, and if you remember, just soiled edges on this paper. And this 3D rose bouquets was from some card, and this border also from some card. So here, envelope, inside I put some children playing card. Yes. And I decorate just like a scrap. And inside on this cover I used Indian paper from last Happy Mail. Here also vintage photo and border with flower, just because it's spring. Inside this piece is I think sent me someone, so I just cut edges and put here. And this is from napkin piece, and just fold this tag, big tag, and put inside. To write if you want. Here just another collage. This from some book, just vintage man. This from Captain Jack, little glass cherries from some cigarette I will found. And this tulip one, rest of this border. Here just collage, picture with spring nature, this vintage photo, and small fairy. So this is that. Inside I will put have a nice day from paper cup what I will found. So it was possible to use somewhere. Just a second. Here also just vintage photo and some circle with flower. Here also collage, castle, some lady vintage. I don't know what this is, but so inside another three card to journaling. Here just two picture. I connect this picture because it have circle this edges, so I connect this picture. Here also two vintage photo, some town and man and lady, and owl. Inside on this just another this to tag. And here just bouquets on the on window, and two children vintage vintage photo from some magazine. I will buy this magazine, by the way, on second hand. Here just envelope, and I will make like a label this. Oh, you will done so. This scrap of paper. So this is spring book. just a second, I must and some book. From cover I will use just because this is summer and just because summer have so many colors, so I will have big photo from some magazine, so I will use this photo. You will see Chupa Chups, some candy, and here was another different color. I used the here washi tape. You will see, and this chicken I will found packaging from just a second. I will use translator and tell you what this is. Mayonnaise, I think is correctly.
Mayonnaise.
Okay, mayonnaise. So this is packaging from mayonnaise I will found, and I used this piece here like decorative elements. I will like this is like a summer actually. Here envelope, inside on this envelope I will use a shopping list. I just punches edges and like a decoration I also use some scrap, and this brown paper was inside on some book, vintage book, so I will use this here and here. Here also I will use this small envelope, but I show you later this. So here just like so, scrap some also from packaging this photo lady, this just a bicycle inside Australian $50. Memo. So use this. Here I used coffee dyeing paper from Indian newspaper from the last Happy Mail. So I will make collage and connect some part of Ukrainian embroidery. Cross stitch embroidery. Here is also Ukrainian type of painting, national actually Ukrainian type of painting, cross stitch embroidery, and girl with dog, vintage photo. Inside on this envelope I will put nothing. I will think what I will put. Here just a collage again. So this send me someone this border. This was pencil, flower, and this stamp was from some card I used all of this. This from some book photo this lady. This from some this label too was from some cognac, Ukrainian cognac Shabo, okay, and this hat I will made sometimes long ago, so I will found it and used here. On this page I will use only this flower photo. So you will saw inside on this envelope just again 50 Australian dollar with memo and some paper. This paper was from my job. I grabbed it and used put inside on this envelopes. Just because it's summer book and you will know that so many time summer, all time actually summer was hot weather, so I will use this picture where some girl want to drink water, and this chill easy drink, this from some drinking label. So this and this part was from some inking label, and I use this border, rest border I used here, and this summer wall picture, and this vintage lady too. Here from some this page I will made from some happy mail, and I think this was from Shannon some time ago. I received it because it was Texas something. So I used this picture to lady on motorcycle, and where do you want to go today? Just because summer, and summer was time to houses. Just a second again. Traveling time actually. Sorry, it's traveling time, so I will use this picture and this. Where do you want to go today? Sorry. And this elements from that booklets, like decorative elements. So here and on this envelope I will use word smile, celebrate and share, just because it's summer. So and here dream, inspire, large, love, live, play here. And this thank you also like a label here, forever, always. And here shopping list, just also punches to edges. And so this is my three Waterfall envelopes, books. Waterfall envelopes, books, and I will have. I will have another envelopes connect envelopes what I will prepare to book, but I don't made it because this book I will made like so. This is horizontal book. This book I will wanted made vertical, so I will show you when I will made it, but maybe it's on next year. And this three book I will make. Actually, who watch my video know that one book I will made for myself. This three book I will wanted to send to my friends. And this book also I prepare to send to my friends. So maybe this one and this one I will send. This one I will try to send to someone on spring, just because this is spring book. This one I will try to send on summer, just because this is summer. So I don't know who receives this book, but I wanted made this. So I will hope you will like this book. Thank you and happy creative new year. See you on next year. Bye.